Dylan Larkin returning, his first in nine. Great news for the Red Wings. And as the puck drops tonight, this is arguably the biggest Red Wings game with the most meaning to date played in the seven-year history of Little Caesars Arena. With 2 points, the Wings go to 78. The Islanders would stay at 73 against the Columbus Blue Jackets. And you can hear the cheer as Dylan Larkin returns to the ice with the Red Wings. Nursing that lower body injury. The Islanders have it. That Hudson passing through it in front.
Oh, what did that hit?
Able to squeeze that and hang on.
That may have hit a Detroit player. I think it did, right in front of Reimer, and was going in. Look at this.
Locked away from
defensive play.
Zarnik defended that well. Ahead for Valeno. Hit on the play was Petrie behind the plate. And Barzal back at center. There's a pass across. Reimer to save. Puck was behind him, but it stayed out. Wraparound try. Off the back of the net. Whoa, good stop, and then a little fortunate. Barzal to Kyle Palmieri. And a save by Reimer as Palmieri pushed to the net and Petrie pushing him away at the deadline. That's blocked by Sider. That stunned him. He's just getting back onto his skates. And nearly blocked another one, but Reimer stopped it behind him. Riley now back across, blocked off the stick of Pierre Engvall. Laid it ahead for McLean.
Whoa.
Oh, and then a big collision as Raymond gets interfered with at center. And Goss is fair going in.
No.
Yeah, Mick says take the power play.
No, it's not the time. I don't know if it's an intended hit or not. Oh, it's Clutterbuck. You know it's intended. He leads the league in hits on a lot of years when he's playing. He's not that big, but boy, can he unload on you. And he just did a number 23 big time there.
They're on one now against the worst penalty-killing unit in the league. A chance there for DeBrincat looking for his first goal in 11. Sider, the shot, deflected. Oh, Sorokin was moving to his left and went to his right but missed the net. A broken stick for Raymond. And then over Larkin's stick.
That's a wide-open net if he gets that. In the meantime, Raymond broke his stick and had to go to the bench and get another one.
Perron, Gostisbehere fires. That hit a leg. Rebound, Fabry. Gostisbehere, Fabry fires, and a save by Sorokin. Hit a rear end in front. And now the Islanders, from his knees, Holmstrom able to make one a play to Cizikas. Cizikas passed across, got it again, and a save by Reimer. Sometimes coming from Grand Rapids, you think you got more time than you do. That shot off the outside of the goalpost. Quick shot there by Palmieri and caught the iron.
Here, back.
Oh, side of the net, and set wide. Whoa, what an opportunity that was for Horvat, and missed the net. A little Caesars Arena, and a good stop there off the draw. Around by Pollock up the left wing boards. Perron able to keep it in, though. Gets it to Larkin. He can walk right in. Safe. Rebound! Just couldn't bury that. Into the Islander zone. Cutting back with a shot, and a stick stop there off the brink. Close in front, just out of Kane's reach.
What do we got? And penalty coming. I believe.
29 goals for Horvat. 9 of those in the power play. Barzal with a shooting one, a save by Reimer. Barzal's got it again. Then it's Palmieri. Back to Barzal. In front, all alone. Big save. Reimer coming across on Horvat.
He had to smell that coming. But he was there square when the shot got there.
Sider. Good play down low there by Fisher. To move it up as Rasmussen brings it in. And a save.
We got a real nail biter going here. With only 8 minutes or 9 minutes to go in the second period. Look out
loose
here
is Fisher.
Oh.
He's in the clear. Christian Fisher all alone. He scores! What a roll! Three goals the past four games for Christian Fisher.
Well, it's that line again. Fisher, Rasmussen, and Kopp. He goes five hole, it looked like.
Sorokin left it for Bortuzzo to Cizikas. Score.
Oh, my God.
Riley, that one had an odor to it.
Oh, boy.
It squeaked through Reimer, and this game's all tied up at one, and Reimer closes his eyes going, yep, my bad.
They happen. And it's the old adage, shoot the puck at the net. Oh, my.
Back with it is Nelson for Horvat. Horvat cuts to the goal. Backhander wide. And there's going to be a hooking penalty to Detroit. By Dobson around to Horvat.
Oh, no.
Here's Barzal with time. Good block there by Fisher, and Veleno will clear. Good job by Edvinson. Puck came free, though, out front. Off a body. Backhand in front. Reimer down. Puck came right back into him. That pinballed right back. He was down and made the save without even knowing it.
There you go. Who's that Pacho? Not very big, and he's going after somebody. Engvall was into it with Comper, I believe, in front. That puck went off somebody and bounced right back into Reimer's body. Doesn't hit him, it's going in the net.
And then Tampa Bay at San Jose later tonight. Four up on Detroit in the first wild card spot with a game in hand by the Lightning. It's March Madness everywhere. Sherratt in front. Fisher to Bickford. They score! Cop! Johnny on the spot! His first in 21!
How about it? This line again. Bickford. I talk about a gift. Not sure. Fisher had a great chance, and the rebound slid off the goaltender to his right and right in front of Kopp, who just pulled it to the front in the crease and slaps it in.
In deep. Through the middle here for Dylan Larkin. Larkin sends one through to Raymond right on a goal. Stick check there by Sorokin. And a good keeping at the line with a long reach of Edvinson with a shot that got knocked down. Lucas Raymond on it again, the other side. Petrie gets over. Petrie will backhand one in. Anders Lee, their captain. And it went off Perron. Perron sticking with it. Pulled it away from Sorokin. Raymond able to drag it along as he gets bunted to the boards. In for Larkin. In close quarters, checked by Fasching. Edvinson dumped it to the corner. After it goes to Brinkin. Wide open Larkin. He scores! Dylan Larkin from the Brinkin. It's 3-1. His team leading 27th goal.
No handling that puck for Dylan Larkin. A bullet. Sorokin's down. No mistaking that one. 27th of the year for number 71.